All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another MLB The Show 21 video. And today, the fourth inning program just dropped, so the conquest for this fourth inning program just came out today as well. And I just completed it. As you can see, I did all these goals over here, and I'm just going to show you where all the hidden reward locations are all across the map. So hopefully that can help you out if you're not interested in doing the actual conquest. And I'm going to put a quick picture of it up right here. You can see most of the rewards are on like the stronghold, so you are actually gonna have to play a little bit, but hopefully it doesn't take too long. It took me about 2 hours to complete the entire map, but if you're just doing it for the hidden rewards, it should only take maybe like an hour. And what else? The ones that aren't on the strongholds I've seen aren't always exactly on the spots that I have them on, so if you just unlock like the couple territories around it, then that should be fine. But all of them should be pretty much in the exact same spot that I have them on the map. Like for example, the one that's in this top left corner, it might be like on one of the ones next to it, like here, maybe even over here. But hopefully this guide helps you. If you want to see any more tutorials or want to see more conquest hidden reward location maps, be sure to subscribe. Join the Tomahawk tribe. We're going strong. Turn on the bell so you don't miss any new videos and updates. And leave a like on the video if you enjoyed. And if this helped, comment below any future ideas. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Baby, tell me, how did you get so cold enough to chill my bones? It feels like I don't know you.